Namaste. The history of science and technical sciences in India is very rich. And most of the celebrated works are associated with the early period, be it the works of Varahamihira, Aryabhata, Bhaskaracharya, Charaka, or Sushruta. It is usually believed that from 10th and 11th century onwards, there was a decline in technical sciences in India. There are many reasons attributed for this. It may be because of the political movements, or maybe because of some invasions. Whatever may be the reasons, it is true that from 12th century onwards, there was less attention to the technical sciences in the subcontinent. One of the glorious exceptions to this story of decline is the flourishing tradition of mathematics practiced in Kerala. Kerala School of Mathematics flourished between 14th and 18th century. During this age, Kerala contributed immensely to the field of mathematics. Scholars reckon this age as the golden age of mathematics. Why is the era of the Kerala school identified as the golden age of mathematics? Are there any features which distinguish Kerala school? This question may appear to the listener's mind. One of the hallmarks of the Kerala school is the vast literature it itself produced. Of course, there are many other features like the spirit of inquiry, researchers' outlook, continuity of tradition, stress on observation and experimentation. Today, I would like to talk about one of the features of Kerala School of Mathematics, and it is called the periodical revision. Generally, Keralites followed Aryabhadiyan system of computation. Keralites have written many commentaries on Aryabhadiya, the commentaries of Vadasheri Parameswaran Nambudiri, Kelallur Neelakandha Somayaji. These are notable. While writing commentaries on Aryabhadiya, Keralites were seriously engaged in revising, supplementing and correcting the Aryabhadiyan system. As a result, in the 7th century, Haridatta promulgated the Parahita system of computation. He revised the Aryabhadiyan system of computation with his Parahita system. This correction promulgated by Haridatta is known as Bhata Samskara. Samskara meaning correction. Correction to the Aryabhata system. In the 14th century, through his magnum opus Drigganita, Vadasheri Parameswaran Nambudiri promulgated the Drig system of computation. Thus, in the tradition of Kerala mathematics, it can be seen that the systems got revised periodically. At first, Aryabhadiyan system was in use. Then it was replaced with Parahita system. Then it was again revised with Drig system of computation. What is the purpose or necessity for this periodical revision? At the very outset of his work, Vadasheri Parameswaran Nambudiri says, Drishyande vihaga drishtya bhinna parahidodida pratyaksha siddha spashtasyu graha shastreshvitiridam satkarmodida kalasya graha hijnana sadhanam aspashta vihagai siddha kalashuddho na karmani yetu shastra vidastadvad gola yukti vidaschatai sphuta khechara vijnani yatna karyo dvijairata iti. In these verses, Parameswara states that the position of the planet derived from the Parahita system of computation is seen different from the actual ones. And it is said in the Shastras, in the authoritative texts, that the position of the planet as they are seen should be taken as the true ones. Only the position of planets which are correct, which are true, can be taken for meritorious actions. So, effort should be taken by the learned and by the masters in spherics to know the true position of the planets. These verses reveal the importance of periodical revision, which is one of the features of Kerala School of Mathematics. K.V. Sharma, in his seminal survey, has identified about 400 works pertaining to the twin disciplines of astronomy and mathematics. The critical editions of most of these works are still ongoing. Though there are government organizations like National Manuscript Mission, decisive steps are not taken to bring out the critical editions. The magnificent manuscript repositories of Trivandrum, Calicut, Adyar have to be still explored. Few years back, George Givorgis Joseph composed The Crest of the Peacock and A Passage to Infinity. These works gained the attention of the scholarly world. Many professors in IIT Bombay and IIT Chennai are rediscovering the discoveries of Kerala School. Chinmaya Vishwavidyapeeth also offers various courses in this area, and we expect we can explore it more. Thank you.